plus, I like it. There's a little lip gloss on the outside because I go crazy trying to make ASMR with this thing, but it's very cute. And again, cute packaging too. Makeup with only mod sounds. Let's go.
What's that? You're here for a spit painting. Yeah, that's fine. I specialize in spit painting. So what we can do is I'm just gonna quickly analyze your face, make sure you're definitely ready for a good spit painting. Yeah, okay, great. So I'm just going to check your scalp, your cheekbones, especially your chin. Okay, your bone structure and your fat percentage on your face is perfect for a spit painting. So we can definitely go ahead and do one of those. Are you aware of what a spit painting is? Okay, so an ASMR spit painting. It's basically, I pretend to get my spit and I just paint all over your face. Okay, it's very relaxing, very tingly, okay. Okay, perfect. So just stay still for me. I'm gonna get some red spit paint and I'm just gonna pop that right on your forehead, okay? I'm just gonna, there we go. And I'm gonna get some blue. I'm just going to lather up my palette, get some blue, and I think the blue needs to go right under your eye bags here and here, okay? So I'm just going to, okay, good. Let's get some yellow for the nose. And we need some pink for the cheeks. I'm gonna mix those colors together. Get some pink. Pink here. I think we should like sprinkle in some pink. Would you like just like specks all over your face? Kind of like freckles. What do you think about that? Yeah. Okay, great. So I'm just gonna. Okay, I think that's pretty good. I'm just going to. I kind of made some mistakes. So I'm just gonna clean that up here and here. There should not be spit paint there. And here, but actually I think I'm missing some spit paint on your neck. So what I'm gonna do, actually I'm gonna put some purple spit paint on your neck as well. Okay. I'm just going to, now you have a nice bright purple neck and it looks great, but I still made a couple of mistakes. So just give me a second as I fix those. Do you like my earrings? Anyways, let's not get distracted. Let's not get you. Can you pay attention? Can you look right here? Now look here. No hair. Good. I'm just gonna continue fixing your face. And let's add some green around the tip of your nose. Good, perfect. Let me have a look. Stay still. Yeah, perfect. I think you're ready to go now. Did you enjoy a spit painting? Good. I'm glad. Well, until next time. have eyes. What are you? You're so plain.
What am I?
I'm the princess of Orp. Do you even know where you are or who you're talking to?
That's what I thought.
This is planet Orp, where all the golden wrens are. I'm the princess, and my mom and dad are the queen and king. But then you, we found you. We found you on the moon. It's the moon that circles a planet called Earth. We watch you guys. I think you're part of them. But why were you on the moon? You went to visit. You so like plain. Everybody here has a color that demonstrates their status. Gold is number one, obviously. But you have nothing. Why do you guys know who's powerful and who's not powerful? What? That's so boring.
Thank you.
like you need severe help. Let's just, I'm just taking away all your trauma right now. Don't worry, I'll leave a little bit. So you're not too bored. I'm just going to brush it away. We're just brushing it away. How are you feeling? You feeling good? Less traumatized or more traumatized? Well, you're gonna have to come back for more sessions, I think, to truly get everything. But let's leave it there for now.
Hello! Today we are going to do $1 ASMR versus $1 million ASMR. Let's go. First, we have $1 ASMR. $1. And let's see that $1 million ASMR, shall we? Any ASMR with you in it? Well, that's $1 million ASMR to me. Because honestly, you're one in a million. Yeah, I mean it.
Hi everyone, I'm a professional audio mixer for film and television. I want to share with you a cool tip. Almost every single rain sound in film and TV is actually the sound of frying food. Let's take a listen. It's way easier to record frying chicken than it is to get the microphones wet outside in the rain. The more you know.
give you a little hand massage. I promise I won't be too rough. I even have this nice little watermelon lotion to make you smell delicious. Not that you don't already smell delicious, but I'm just gonna put it on my hands and then can I touch your hands? Okay. Thank you. I'm just gonna give it a good little rub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-dub. What about your shoulders? Can I get your shoulders? What about your scalp? Can I just rub your scalp a little bit? I find it to be super relaxing. Scrunch, 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 scrunch. Okay. Let me just get your hands again really quick.
Thank you. süß. Boah, ich hatte das jetzt auf 5 gepackt. 4 ist ein bisschen zu hoch, deswegen nehme ich 7. Kaktus geht immer, vor allem das Prickelige oben natürlich. Ich liebe Kaktus auch immer noch. Und deswegen packen wir das mal auf 3. Calebo-Shots, sind das diese kleinen Kügelchen? Die gibt's doch gar nicht mehr, oder? Die gab's doch früher. Wurden die nicht abgeschafft?
You seem like you have good intuition. In 3 rounds, let's see if you get every one of my ASMR intuition tests correct. Let's go. Round 1. Tap. Or rub. Round 3. 2. 1. Rub. Round 2. Ice globes. Shake. Or drip.
watching. Now, I'm going to punch you in the face. Now I'm gonna give you a little kiss. Wave. 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 Crash, 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 crash. Crash, 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 crash. I love you guys so much. Bye guys, 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 bye guys. comment down below if you want me to make more of these videos, because they sent me so many and I'm trying to decide if I should make a YouTube video with them or just keep making TikToks. So let me know. Maybe I'll use your comment.